What's up, YouTube? This is your boy, BG, riding on the Kawasaki here on January 1st of 2017. It is my first 2017 motorcycle ride. First and foremost, I want to say Happy New Year to everyone. I hope we all bring in the 2017 stronger than ever. Whatever problems you guys had, leave it in 2016. And come on, you're not gonna get me. You're not gonna beat me. So, I'm not gonna do a long video. I'm just going to wish everybody a Happy New Year. Right now I'm driving back home so I can watch my Patriots whoop Miami Dolphins ass, as usual. But anyway, earlier today, I was riding my Kawasaki, and let me backtrack. Yesterday, I drove a friend of mine. He has a GSXR 750, and I've been wanting a sport bike again. You know, I love my Kawasaki, my cruiser that I'm on right now, but I've been thinking about buying another sport bike. So I said to my friend, I said, listen, let me take your your Suzuki GSXR. Let me take it, you know, let me drive it for a little bit. I want to get the feel of a sport bike again. So I jumped on it, started riding around. I said, man, gotta love sport bikes. I drove it for, I don't know, about an hour. And then I pulled back up to my office. I got off and I said, oh my God. I said, my fucking arms hurt. My back hurts. You know, my neck hurts. Everything hurts. I said, Jesus. And then I got right off his bike and got back onto my bike. And it literally feels like I'm sitting in a Lazy Boy. But, there's always a but. Even though there's no comparison how much more comfortable my bike is, I feel like I'm driving a fucking tractor. I feel like I'm driving a tractor. And my bike is a very, very fast cruiser. Again, this bike is very fast for a 950-pound cruiser. But man, it felt like a tractor. So the moral of the story here is, it's always good to have a cruiser and a sport bike if you can afford it. That way, when you want to go on like long trips, or if you commute or whatever you do, jump on the cruiser, relax, enjoy the open road, have your feet up. When you want to, you know, ride around, go to the beach or something with your friends, or, you know, hang with the sport bike crew, go jump on your sport bike. If you want to go back and forth to work or drive up and down the street to the store, buy a 150cc scooter. That's the best, to have a car, a scooter, a sport bike, and a big cruiser. What more can a guy want? Am I right? That's what I thought. Anyway, so that's all I wanted to talk about today. First ride of the new year, 2017. And there'll be plenty of videos coming. Enjoy your New Year's, guys, and ride safe.